Now we're going to do the same kind of chromatic movement, just descending this time, using this kind of movement. I'll try and aim for some speed now with a bit of rhythm in the backing. Here we go.